Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our Alpha journey, and we are doing faction warfare. So far we've gotten our butt kicked, but we are not discouraged. Okay, so I trained target painting, better use this up. Save the rest of those for later. So burst. What is burst good for? Providing heals. Right. Okay. Not useful to us right now. So, we are going to build ourselves a rifter. Alright, ensure. Going to, let's see, online, after PvE. Oh, that's Thrasher. Okay, let's see what we've got. So, stasis web fire, afterburner, armor tank. Interesting. Okay, well. Bonus, what was it? Armor or shield. Okay, interesting. So let's see. I don't believe I can fit this because it's got T2 auto cannons. But let's go ahead and we can, if a bit is written in the correct format, you can just copy it from wherever you find it, paste, and ahead and save that. Right, so basically here's our skills issue. We don't have the fitting skills, so our CPU's going over, and we don't have the autocannon skills. Right, so, and we don't have the propulsion jamming skills for the web fire. So, and weapon upgrades. I think weapon upgrades actually does reduce CPU requirements, so. This is also 8.6 million, which is not ideal. Especially since we're probably gonna die real quick. Let's see. So, we could try to kite. These are all T2 fits. Okay, so here's one from Alpha's Guide. Using fusion. Cat booster, web of fire, afterburner. Okay, this is all manufacturable. I'm a repairer. That's cap stable as long as we don't run out of cap boosters. Okay. So I wonder, that other guy had armor plates, so so they'll slow us down. Let's see. Quite a bit of HP, but we lose speed. So I already have damage control. But we should beef that up. So that helps quite a bit. Eight. Let's see. So the deal with the ancillary is they use nanites. They get it. That gives them a big boost in the amount that they can repair. Let's see. All right, so we're gonna go with this. Thing looking way out of whack here. Not enough that I care. All right. Let's do this. For 16, I believe it holds 8. Yep. So let's try this out in a mission first. Got our skilling spree points out of the way. And give us a feel for how it flies.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
What's our range like? 8,000, not too bad. Okay.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
To keep that in there. Oh yeah, I forgot about making ammo. Well, when we come back, I guess.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Check that out.
Warp drive active.
See if it needs defending.
Warp drive active.
So if I remember correctly, faction warfare is defend a novice complex. So I guess we'll see if merely capturing it covers that, or if we need somebody to actually come in and try to fight us. Skill-wise, so we're back on turret up to almost 4,300. So, getting there. Let's see, is there anything else? So we'll go ahead and train those now. And again, if I remember, let's see, a couple caps up here. There's electronic warfare. Yeah, so weapon disrupt, target paint, warp disrupt. There was something, let's see. Yeah. Okay. Get to those at some other time. Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious. Like dead cars, probably. This, the Cadillac DeVille, DeVille Godzilla. Okay. An explosive. So that's gonna be weak against shields, good against armor. If I remember correctly. So, I feel pretty good about doing one of these in a probe. Especially with T2 drones, although obviously that increases the price quite a bit. Alright, so did that count as... counts as defending. Okay. Well, that's cool. Yeah, anyway. Especially with T2 drones. And I feel like, you know, as long as you can keep your distance, maybe that would be a good time to use a target painter.
Warp drive
might
active.
Improve damage application for the drones. Okay, so let's go to our safe spot. And besiege covert your search facility. Small, there's a novice. Well, let's see, can we align to? And see if we can't figure out how to de-scan properly. So we've got a Tristan. That there somewhere. Right, let's try narrow the angle. Maybe narrow it again. Still seeing Tristan. Tell me anything about distance. Really? Certain sitting on that. So the question is, friend or foe? We don't see anyone in here marked orange. So maybe we can assume friend. That would be nice.
Warp drive active.
Of course, if it is a friend, can we even get in there? I don't know what the ship restrictions are for these.
Warp drive active.
So, what's this guy doing? Yeah, all right, so. Tristan's a good ship, if you like drones. Contested? Okay. So we are capturing. All right, so see what it was that we. It's not showing the. State military stockpile. Perimeter. Okay. That would be okay, Tribal Liberation Force. Only 25. Jeez. There it is, 25. Okay. Okay, so yeah, this is what, orange and red because of it being an enemy site? I don't know. cool. Uh-oh. Crucifier. Is he coming in? Yes, he is. He is faster than me. Not faster than the drones, though. Oh, come on. Not gonna work. I'm gonna die.
Warp drive active.
Well, it was close. Right, so we gotta wait for this to die down, and then we can jump back to Resbroco. Hopefully they aren't camping the gate.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Keep muting myself because I keep coughing and then I forget to unmute myself. So yeah, basically the strategy there was escape so we don't get potted, then hang out until the PvP timer ends so that we because you can't jump through a gate while that's on. Then we jump to within 100 km of the gate to make sure that they hadn't gone out to campus.
Warp drive active.
And and then and marked a safe spot in the middle, so we get, instead of having to slow boat that last 100 kilometers, we could warp away and then warp back, right? And then we did a descan just to make sure that the gate was still clear before we warped back, and then jumped back out. So, yeah. Anyway, that's basically the idea there. Obviously, I still suck at PvP. That's pretty much expected. I suck at PvP in pretty much every game.
Warp drive active.
But I think we had a pretty good day overall. I am not unhappy with the results. You know, obviously, I would have liked to have not lost a ship. Maybe even gotten a kill. That would have been cool. But is what it is. So
docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Okay. So, got a bunch of Veldspar, or not Veldspar, but yeah, this stuff, right, which was very expensive, so we'll go ahead and load that. We will load that. Mexilon, we'll leave it for now. Isodine. /268.
Warp drive active. Docking request accepted.
Right. So we start that. And once again, I'm failing at making shorter videos. So, with that, we will call it a day. So until next time, have a good one.